I'm hoping if there's just one of us in here.
Well, that's when I had more, was when Kate went downstairs and you guys were out, and I said, all right, I'm here on my own. Can you do something more? Well, that went off, then that went off.
That's what I'm hoping for now.
All right, I'll leave you to it.
Yeah. Right, hey guys. On my own now. If anybody feels like they want to have a chat with me, more than welcome. Why don't we start by telling each other's names? I'm Sean. What's your name? Come have a seat. Come have a pew. Come on, there's nothing to be afraid of. So I'm yours here. Do you know how to work little grey boxes now? No? I hope you do.
Grab it?
Yeah.
You got a key to around here?
I got one here. And one there.
He wants to take us downstairs. Are you alright, mate?
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Is that in
favour,
is it?
No, I'm just seeing if I can put...
Get a response?
Yeah.
I'll give you a shout if you want me, eh?
Alright, no problem. Come on now, it really is just me and you guys. Yeah. Come on, chat. Come on. In front of me. No? What kind of things should I talk about? Yeah. Can you make the light? Green light on the box. Can you make the green light on the box? On the grey box flicker? You feel more comfortable now it's a smaller team? Come on, it's on me. Like a speaker crackle. Go on, you did it last time. Can you flick a light on? Oh, do you like here? How old are you? Anybody? Well, you were playing with the torch earlier. Can you tap on the table? One tap for yes, two taps for no. Is that a tap? Is that one tap? Come on, guys.
Sure, no, he's downstairs.
Huh.
hoping Sean moved that. I could have sworn the K2 was on its side for the camera. It's laying on its back.
It was now.
It's not now.
My shoulder moved there.
Yeah, that's what I'm wondering. All right, we're back. Just had to go and get a drink, talk with the landlord. Oh, it's going already, but... You happy that we're back? Yeah. Yeah, flash up this end.
The flash end.
No. Another flash in a second. Flash coming your way. Another one of them towards that window. There's only two of us here right now. Can you do something for us? Can you touch one of us? Can you make the speaker crackle again? Still here with us. Oh, I don't feel negative at all. Even when the speaker went, it kind of freaked me out a little bit because I couldn't figure out what it was at first. Once I realised what it was, oh, it's only that. My thing was I didn't want to hear a growl or a flash.
So 2 months should we go for that, that like buzz?
No. No. Not at all. That's what I'm going to do now. Because that was a perfect moon light right on the middle of that sign. I mean, I saw it, like right there.
I mean.
As that was moving. There is that. Oh.
No.
It's the hole there. If they were blocking it and I'm blocking, that's it, isn't it? Damn it. Well, debunked.
Love this pub though.
Yeah. It's nice. I like the landlord. He's cool.
Yeah. Lock door. What did it lead to?
I don't know. Gone quiet now. Are you still with us? Light up that box on the table again. anyone here. We are on our own. Do you want to join us for a drink? When we first came up and said hello, we're back, it lit right up, but to be honest, since then, nothing.
Okay.
Yeah, I've got the crowd done, I'm
You are?
Yeah, nobody's taking interest. Help fit them back. I think with the way he's seen us work tonight, the answer is yes.
Don't you? Come back. What would be good though is to stay later when it's dead downstairs.
And maybe what
maybe
we could
one
do.
Team downstairs, one upstairs.
I remember.
Because he said he saw that guy behind.
Yeah.
Well, that'd be good to sit down there and have one team up here and one team down there.
Well, maybe what we could do then. Well, we've all this footage so far. Yeah.
There's a lot.
Well, I've got the two cameras.
Mine's been going the whole time. But what was weird, mine had 4.5 hours hammered into its dead. And that should, it should be 9 hours.
Normally that drainage like that. It's normally around when you get activity.
It was, I mean, it's drained really quick.
Well, so, saying that, the camera...
So are all cameras and K2s on over there?
Yeah, they're all on.
Yeah, Tim's left his covering in K2. My camera's looking down here. Sean's covering here, so we are good. I've knocked the hand cam off because mine no longer runs on internal storage, but Tim.
Yeah.
Cool.
Done through the equipment.
Yeah.
Go to ask Sean if he lay on the head or the big tech, if he lay on his back. Because I had it on the side for the camera to watch.
Well,
and then when I went back up, it was on his back.
Listen, everybody, I'm sorry, I should have asked you about this. I am really, really sorry. Are you quite happy? Yeah? Yeah? I am very, very sorry that I should have asked you permission. But enjoy it. It's fun. I think they're very good. Okay? Thank you.
think of anything else to do, mate.
I think we're missing someone. I don't know why, I just feel like we're missing someone.
Cameras. Cameras and voices. And afterwards.
Yeah.
We've tried asking for some sort of interference on the... It's fucking freezing in this room.
Yeah, do you know what? I sat there and I sat alone and I was talking to him just... And I got an awful chill. Oh, it is fucking... It's a bit difficult.
Now we got a snap on the K2 below there again.
But that's it, all we can do is ask.
What about we go basic? What if we go campus? What if we put camera and torch on the campus and ask them to interfere with it? Because we've got a K2 hit there now. Right there, it's going up to orange. And it's going up to. It's on orange on both of them. Both of them went up to orange at the same time. Is that a coincidence or is that a signal being sent somewhere?
See, that's what... I don't know. It's a process. I honestly thought the team were too big. That was my honest opinion. As soon as I walked in this room, I thought it was too many of us.
You couldn't really have two aspects of the room covered at the same time without interrupting each other.
Right. Torches. Where's the torches?
I put there's one there, and I put two in your bag.
What?
Oh, there's your glasses on your notepad.
Oh, there they are.
Not a fucking living here.
I can see again. Right. Is this one of those torches?
Yeah, that's one of them, yeah.
So how's it work then? You turn... I don't know how these work. You turn the back. Or you turn the front.
No, you turn the back. That's not.
So you get the torch to come on first, like that.
Uh-huh.
Then you turn the back.
You turn the torch on to make sure it's on.
There you go. Do it again. Come to talk to us. Come on, are there footsteps? Come on, don't be shy. There's only two of us now. Come on. Come down here and have a chat. Come down here and have a talk. No, all right, yeah.
That's basically it.
Do you do this one? I can't crack it through. Come on, no, it's up there. Come on. Come down here. Come on, we chat. Come on.
That's it now. Both torches are sit there. They're both, you can see they're both screwed off very slightly. You can see now nobody's touching it there. What's going on?
Knock your torch off. That's what I meant to say earlier. I won't be negative.
We had this problem before. It was just a case of moving it slightly.
Right. Right, there we go. Ready?
Where the fuck is recording this?
Right, here we go. There's two torches. A grey box, and there's two grey box. And a compass for you sailors who were shipwrecked nearby and left in here. So, you know what a compass is. We've played with the torches a couple of times tonight. Come and see if you can light both torches up for us at the same time. No, not one.
Light the other one up as well.
I'll light the other one up. Come on now. We know you can do it. Oh, go ahead. Okay. Don't mess about now, come on. It's getting late. We have cooperated with you. We've done everything you want. Come have a chat with us. Are you in the room with us now? Is anybody here with us?
Light it up, Russ. Nice and bright. Nice and bright, please. I have my phone back on.
It's texting me. Right, we're going to try something simple here. For those of you who don't know what technology is, right? We're going to knock. One knock for no, two knocks for yes. Is there anybody here with us? Anybody wants to make contact? We're not going to harm you. No, we're not here to hurt you. We just want to have a chat.
Can't knock. There's, like Sean said earlier, there's various equipment.
Oh, that's good. Come on, if that's you, come and do it together.
One more time. Do it for us now.
Come on. Five,
both of them.
Come on, you've done it twice. You can do it again. Come on.